On June 7, 1981, during Operation Opera, Israeli F-16s carried out an airstrike on an Iraqi nuclear plant. 8 F-16s loaded with unguided Mark 84 bombs, escorted by F-15 Eagles, flew 600 miles at low altitude, then climbed and dove at high speed to drop 16 bombs on the reactor complex. 8 bombs hit the reactor directly, causing significant damage. The F-16s left the area quickly and returned to base in 3 hours.